Thank you, John, and Your Excellency Teresa Ribera, the President, and His Excellency Francisco La Camera, the IRENA Director General. It's a great to host you all here in Abu Dhabi virtually, and it's a great to participate in this distinguished panel with Your Excellencies. In the United Arab Emirates, we are a true believer in the need for transition and the speed for that transition here in the Emirates has started with very exciting projects in renewable energy. We're targeting around 44% energy mix by 2040 to be from renewable energy, and complemented by another 6% to total another 6% by nuclear, totaling 50% of green forms of energy. We are in the verge of updating our strategy, which is every 5 years we update, and I'm expecting with the prices that I'm seeing that we will be probably either adhering to the same targets or increasing the target of renewable energy. We are so excited about bringing the cost of renewable energy down, and we managed to get the cost as low as 1.35 cent per kilowatt hour in a recent 2 gigawatt project in solar PV here in the capital Abu Dhabi. And the UAE is working in several fronts when it comes to reducing the emissions. One is the renewable target and the transition. The other one is conservation of energy through the reducing the consumption. We're working on our buildings, that the new buildings are saving energy, as well as we are integrating solar rooftops into the new houses. We are introducing as well a new strategy in the water desalination, which will significantly reduce the carbon footprint as we will shift from burning gas to an RO method, which will be using electricity. And we know that a big chunk of it will be coming from renewable energy. All of those strategies put UAE in the as a front runner here in the Middle East with a very aggressive target. And I'm sure our 2050 target will be advancing more into renewable energy. But we believe in the competition of those energy sources. And we believe as well in adopting measures in the fossil-based power generation to reduce emissions as well. We are working on carbon capture and utilization, and we are going to increase those projects as a responsible producer. We are also trying to be also a hydrocarbon producer with a mindset on reducing emissions. So in our operations, we are targeting to become, if not the best, one of the best in terms of reducing the emissions while producing hydrocarbons. Gas is the other form of energy that we are depending on as we move on. And gas is relatively a much cleaner form of energy. We are adapting as well the highest efficiency power in the power generation with a 60+% CCGT, and we think that will significantly reduce as well the carbon footprint. With that, John and Your Excellencies, UAE is continuing in its efforts in supporting IRENA and supporting renewable projects in other countries in the world. Thank you.
Very good. Your Excellency, just a quick follow-up question. We had a conversation for an interview that's going to take place this week as well. And you were talking also about those that are still producing hydrocarbons in the best practices, best technology in terms of, and you touched upon this with the carbon capture there, but would you say the UAE ranks, what, in the top 10 in this category, or even higher in terms of reducing that carbon footprint of the oil and gas sectors? Give us a sense of what has happened in the last year.
John, we believe that we are in the top, I would say, five worldwide as a national oil company in the efforts done in the highest efficiency in the production of hydrocarbon. So that efficiency, you don't get it if you are not paying lots of attention to all of the details. And we are even growing mangroves where we produce. So, and as you know, mangrove is taking CO2 as well. So we are trying to tackle the production of oil with a very sensible mindset in reducing emissions. And I sit in the board of ADNOC, as you know, in the Supreme Petroleum Council, and I know that our national oil company is in a trajectory to become the best in what they are doing.